payment, that is unacceptable.
In a no-nonsense mood, fresh in the office, Minister of Energy and Power Development, Fortune Chassie, on Tuesday, read the right act to players in the oil industry who are unilaterally increasing the price of fuel. He added that he has met with oil companies and told them to revert to the old prices.
Zera is on this case, and if the practice continues, we'll have to take the serious remedial measures, because we cannot accept the level of inconvenience that the public is being exposed.
The energy regulator in the Southern African country also issued a statement indicating that no fuel dealer had been authorized to increase prices. The statement reads, and I quote, "The Zimbabwe Energy Regulatory Authority, ZERA, would like to advise the public and stakeholders that the current fuel prices of RTGS $4.89 and RTGS $4.97 for diesel and blend respectively shall continue to prevail. This position takes into account the funding arrangements of importation of fuel through letters of credit, which were established at the exchange rate of RTGS $4.61. However, while government has seemingly dealt with the pricing issue on the ground, things are not as authorities would want. Some dealers are alleged to be withholding fuel as they speculate on a possible price hike. The ripple effects of this has seen private transport operators doubling fares. A route which cost $2.50 is now going for $5. The new ZUPCO fleet is too small and it is failing to absorb the demand. This has exposed many citizens to abuse by private transport operators. And in light of this, Minister Chassie has highlighted that it is prudent for citizens to start considering alternative transport modes.
It is necessary that we begin to look at other options. It happens a lot, as the UK example that you have given. Also in the Netherlands and other countries, bicycles are actually a primary mode of transport.
But while bicycles are a good idea, government needs to start refurbishing cycle tracks all around the city as they are in a bad state. Another dynamic in the fuel price matter is the fluctuating rate of the interbank exchange market. If it continues to rise, it will have an impact on fuel pricing. Takuchi Mbakwe for ZTN News in Harare.